We have an update on the stabbing we first told you about this morning on Fox 47 News. The Eaton County Sheriff's Office is now telling us two people were hurt when a fight broke out near the Elmwood Park apartment complex in Delta Township. A 19-year-old man is being treated for serious stab wounds. A 17-year-old was also hurt. We don't have any details on his injuries. Both are expected to live. We'll let you know if police arrest anyone.